One of the most important things to us here at Dolphin Quest is to provide our animals with the same natural opportunities that they would experience out in the wild. The day prior to Bailey giving birth, knowing Bailey really well, we were able to see that she was showing some early signs of going into labor, so she was a little bit more mellow than we usually see her. And then as the day progressed, we were able to see more obvious signs, so increased crunching and arching, which made it very clear to us that we would soon be seeing a birth. So 2 weeks prior to expected delivery, we actually start to do 24-hour watch on Bailey, making sure that we're not going to miss any of those important signs leading up to the birth. We have two staff members on site, and with that means we have to set up lights so we have a good visual on Bailey throughout the night. Once the flukes are out, it's such an exciting moment. All of the crew members are called in regardless of the time, and we all gather around the lagoon to observe the birth. The most beautiful thing to see is that when Bailey is in labor and the trainers enter the water, she actually comes over and solicits rub downs from her trainers, which is a huge testament to the relationships that we build with our animals. It's very natural for dolphins out in the wild to have calves and to continue having calves throughout the cycle of their lives. It's an incredibly enriching experience for them. So once the calf is born, we immediately start doing respiration records on both mom and calf, as well as continuing to watch for the baby to latch on for the first time and begin nursing. Once the baby does begin nursing, we take records of how many seconds she nurses for, as well as which side from her mom she's nursing, because these are all critical things for us to know to make sure she's getting that optimal amount of nutrition. She was born on the 1st of June, which is World Reef Day, so it was only natural for us to name her Reef.